Hello, good evening, and welcome to a very special edition of Song Request Tuesday. This is a very historic edition of Song Request Tuesday because today it is exactly a year since it started. And to make it extra special, what we thought we would do is we would give Colin Gordon, the stalwart of this, a night off, because Colin has been doing this every week now for an entire year. And I think you'll all agree with me that it's a very good idea just to give him a bit of a break. So this is me. My name's Scott Basham. I'm hosting Song Request Tuesday, which you can see there. And I've also got a very special anniversary guest to introduce you to tonight. And my guest, is he here?
Hello.
The guest tonight is none other than Colin Gordon!
Hi folks.
Hooray!
Hi folks. Good to see you.
Fantastic.
I hope you're back. Thank you, Scott. Thank
you. Enjoying your break.
Hello folks. That was a great break. Thanks. Very good. And I'd just like to say welcome to Song Request Tuesday, first anniversary birthday special. It's raising money for Reverse Rett. Been raising money for a year now. I think we've raised about £3,079. So thanks everybody for your song requests and your donations. Very much appreciated. Keep them coming because we need the money to help get the cure for Rett syndrome. And very lucky tonight. I'm the special guest, and I'd like to say thank you to Scott for hosting. Who have we got on? Hello, Rachel. How are you doing? We're good. This is a David Bowie special tonight as well, Scott, isn't it?
Yeah, you persuaded me to do this by, you know, saying we could theme it with David Bowie. And I love David Bowie.
He's good.
But it's quite hard to learn. It's
very hard. I didn't realise just what a challenge it was going to be.
That will add to the entertainment of the evening.
It will. I mean, there could be a few thrills and spills along the way, but that's what live TV is all about, folks.
That's right.
It's not perfection necessarily, it's about the attitude. That's what we like on Song Request Tuesday.
So our first song, this is dedicated, well, this is sponsored by my mum and dad, Sheena and Ian Basham, and they're dedicating this to three generations of their family. So it's my sister and brother-in-law, Catherine and Rod, and Andrew, Ben and Daniel, and probably the dog, Poppy, and the two rabbits, and the hamster as well. So now, I also want to thank my sister, because this is going to be Space Oddity by David Bowie, and to play Space Oddity, it's very important to have a genuine stylophone.
Brilliant.
Let's see if I can play it, and if you can hear it. Okay, Colin,
right.
Ready?
Here we go. Let me just check this. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, sorry, that was me. Fine. Sorry again, sorry, that was me.
Take your protein pills and put your helmet on.
10.
Ground control.
9.
To Major Tom.
8. 7. 6.
Commencing
5,
countdown engines.
4. 3. 2.
Take ignition
1.
And may God's
lift
love
off.
Be with you. This is man control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. sitting in a tin can. Far above the world, planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Though I'm past 100,000 miles, I'm feeling very still. And I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong, can you hear me? Tom, can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating round my tin can? Far above the blue, planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
Fantastic.
Well, you know, Scott. I'm no Rolf Harris, but maybe
that's not a bad thing.
That's not something I normally feel need to apologise for.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Well, that's Catherine on, which she's in.
Oh, very nice. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Oh, Broomhill Freddy's. Nice to see you. I'll get your operation game out. Yep, Fintan, you'll have to do that. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Jean. So thank you, Scott. That was just excellent. Really, really good. Very interesting. So you're introducing these songs, I believe.
I am. Okay. So this next one is for Sam.
It is. Sam Gordon. She's watching Chelsea Flowers.
You know who it's from, don't you?
It's from Ian Ethel. I don't know if you're on tonight, Ian Ethel, but you kindly put a donation up and said we could request what we wanted to. So, is that a Sam's saying hello? She's watching Chelsea.
Oh, there's Andrew. Hello, Andrew.
So so this is Let's Dance for Sam, because I like to dance with Sam.
And I'm now playing the bass.
Yeah.
It's possibly ill-advised. Versatile. I thought that might
I'm just
going to change.
Slightly adjust. Oops, sorry about that. Slightly adjust my position here.
Yeah, I made Colin swap seats.
It's not very much room.
Just now, so he's probably suffering.
Okay. Just check it on. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Will hide.
break my heart in two.
Uh-huh.
You should fall into my arms and tremble like a flower. Let's dance for fear your grace should fall.
So that's live TV for you. You never know what your guitar's going to do. So I hope you enjoyed that. Sam, that was for you upstairs watching the Chelsea Garden show. And so that was Let's Dance, another David Bowie classic. So that was one from the 80s, wasn't it?
Yeah, one of his later 81? Ones. 83 or something.
Oh, no,
I should know that.
It's actually quite
it's
a long time.
It's the first song I actually remember being out, because I kind of started collecting David Bowie albums a couple of years before that.
Mm-hmm.
But they were all sold on re-release, so you get things like Aladdin Sane and Diamond Dogs with 1981 written on the back sleeve. So right. I thought Bowie like released about four or five classic albums in 1981.
Uh-huh.
And it's before the internet, so I didn't have any books or anything. It's much later I realised they were from like 1973 and 74.
Yeah. Kids nowadays won't know about the days before the internet when you had to record Top of the Pops on your little cassette player, and your mum would be hoovering in the background.
Tape recorder.
Yeah. So I hope you're enjoying that. What's Sam saying? Thanks. That's great. Chelsea's finished. Oh, is it? Oh, that's good. Oh, there's Eva. Hello, Eva.
Eva and Michael are watching. Hello.
Nice to see you, folks.
It's nice of you to watch. Thank you.
Yeah. So the next song, this is a tricky one.
This is a sequel, isn't it, to Space Oddity?
Yeah. So,
and it was his first number one for... It might have even been his first number one, unless... I think the reissue of Space Oddity made number one.
Yeah, so this is for me. This is another kind donation from you and Ethel, but thank you very much.
And this is because we're edging towards, in August, Colin's 50th birthday.
Yeah, I'm getting
look
in touch with
that.
My own mortality here. Yeah.
Doesn't look a day over 14.
It's amazing what Facebook can do. So this is called Ashes to Ashes.
Such an early song. I heard a rumor from ground control. Oh no, don't say it's true. They got a message from the reaction, man. I'm happy, hope you're happy too. I've loved and I've needed love. Sort of details following. The shrieking of nothing is killing, just pictures of chat girls and synthesis. And I ain't got no money and I ain't got no hair. But I'm hoping to kick, but the planet is glowing, owing, 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 owing. Ashes to ashes, funk to funky. We know Major Tom's a junkie, strung out in heaven's high, hidden in an old-time low.
Most challenging. So that was for me. That was Ashes to Ashes in honour of my 50th birthday, which is approaching.
Yep.
So my youth is in ashes. So
okay.
I think this is kind of where we do a little bit. We're going to have to do some reverse Rett shout outs here. Are you wanting to do these as you're the host?
I wasn't ready to.
Well, just like to say congratulations to the people doing the Great Manchester Run on Sunday. So that was Hayley Rutherford, Trevor Jones, who's also done the Tough Mudder, who's one of Georgia's gladiators, Georgia Wainwright, and Nick Reid, who's done the 10K for Eliza McKinney. So thank you very much, folks, for your efforts running at the weekend. And just say hi to those that are doing the great 25 kilometres walk to Sutton from, I think it's Richmond, on the 25th of May. Is that Saturday? Saturday, 25th of May. I don't know if there's still availability for that, but good luck to all those that are taking part in that. So I'm gonna do the old
switch your
Bob Dylan's Newport Festival. So people will probably start shouting Judas any minute now.
The only epic run I ever manage is when I get the squits.
Does that happen often?
Well, it's not happening tonight. That's the main.
That's
thing.
Good. That's good because this is quite an enclosed space, isn't it?
Yeah,
and we don't really want
to. It's
any
a family
episodes.
Show, this,
yeah,
isn't it?
It is. Yeah, so
I know that ITV's got a spare slot in the middle of the day if you fancy.
Oh yes, yeah. Jeremy's
upping the show.
No longer. I've got a job now.
So this one, I've requested this one, and I wanted to dedicate it to Hal Blaine. Do you know who Hal Blaine is?
Afraid I don't know.
He was a legendary drummer, and he's over loads of classic songs from the 60s. He was part of a group called the Wrecking Crew. She was a loose association of musicians that played on records from Mamas and Papas to the Beach Boys, the sort of king of session musicians. So he died recently. So no drums on this record at all.
Remember, everybody, if you want your song request played, the link, we're a bit short of time, but the link will be in the video if you're watching on Catch Up. And just £5 donation to Reverse Rett, and we will do the song request of your choice. And we're also looking for song requests for the Archerfield 10K that's happening on the 23rd of June. So we've put a date of the end of May to get any song requests in for that. So if you want them played live at Archerfield, please click on the link and give us your song request. So what is this song, Scott?
This is Genie.
Okay.
Time for some electric guitar.
One, two, three, four. And does it start with a kind of five chord? Sorry.
You're not going to go into that.
That's right. I forgot. Small Gene Genie snuck off to the city, strung out on lasers and slashed back blazers, ate all your razors while fooling the waiters, talking about Monroe and walking on Snow White. New York's a go-go and everything tastes nice. Poor little Greenie. Woohoo! Keep it coming. Gene Genie lives on his bag. The Gene Genie loves in his stacks. He's outrageous, he spins and he bowls. The Gene Genie, let yourself go. Man, but he smiles like a reptile. She loves him, but just for a short while. She's scratching the sand, won't let go of his hand. Says he's a beautician, sells you nutrition. Keeps all your dead hair from making up underwear. Poor little Greenie. Gene Genie. That was for Hal Blaine.
That's for Hal Blaine. I hope he enjoys that.
Yeah, he's listening up there.
The song he didn't play on.
Oh, was it? Was that recorded in that studio? And was it Memphis, the Wrecking Crew? Was it Motown?
I think they were on the West Coast. I think they were West Coast musicians. So I don't know, is that Capital or something?
Oh,
Capital Studios?
I don't know.
Write in and tell us.
There we go.
Ah, now.
Hope you enjoyed that. That was a June Genie for, Jean Maycock.
Ah.
Hope you enjoyed that, Jean.
Now, this next one is dedicated to my sister. And the idea was, this is Colin's performance tonight, so he'd sing all the songs. But he sent me an email and said, this one's really hard, so Scott, can you sing this? So I've been trying to learn how to sing and play the bass at the same time. And I have to say, I've been practicing this a lot, and I've never, ever managed to get through it without coming a cropper. But that will just add to the fun of the evening.
The live experience.
So you might want to take bets on how far I can get through this song before disaster breaks out.
I don't even know how I can play a riff.
Oh, well, that's good.
I must have. I find that
we could have done with a tambourine or something.
Could do a little bit more variation. But anyway, that's David Bowie. It's a classic for Catherine.
Good.
And I thought you sang it beautifully.
Oh, so, thank you. Yeah, well, that's as beautiful as it gets.
Very impressive. Very impressive. What's it? Oh, Gail Gordon loved that. That's nice.
It's a great song.
Thank you, Gail. Thank you.
It's a great
song. And was Catherine a bit of a rebel back in the day?
I don't know. She is now.
She didn't get her mother in a whirl.
No, don't go there. There's too many. They're all. I think they're all watching.
So, oh yeah, yeah,
better
yeah.
Not start
no,
something.
No. Sorry. That was, just me thinking out loud for no reason. Thank you. Anyway, so the next song is for Graham Roger.
It is for Graham, who's offshore at the moment, so he's probably not watching, but maybe he's watching it on catch up. So if you are
one of your former band,
I know,
compadres
from the Spooks, yeah,
and he's in a comparison. Boat. He lives in a boat now, doesn't he?
Well, every so often he does. He takes himself off into the wilderness and controls deep sea robots. Which is true.
Yeah.
Very good.
So here we go. This one is called Suffragette City.
Yeah.
Now, let's remember this one. Feminism?
Probably.
Good.
I think his songs made less sense as he went through his career. Back in the 60s, he wrote a couple of albums, and they were stories, and they were beautifully narrated.
Right.
The whole thing, you kind of learnt something in the song. And then as he went on through his different incarnations, his lyrics got more and more meaningless.
Do you think it was
disgust?
That was a laughing gnome that pushed him over the edge.
Yeah, that was an anomaly.
But I liked, what was that one about Love You to Tuesday and all that?
Yeah, yeah.
Funny. There were Anthony Newley, I think, was
Yeah, he was really into it. I only kind of checked out Anthony Newley a couple of years ago. And yeah,
just sounds like David Bowie.
So
we'll be doing the ELM gig shout-outs, I should have said. Sorry, I didn't say that earlier. ELM gig shout-outs will be coming up. And just to remind you...
At the end, do you?
At the very end. You can do that if you can read my writing.
You see, I should have really prepared properly, but I'll try.
Yeah, it'll be fun to watch me. Trying to read my writing. So just to remind you that tickets for the North Berwick Archer Field registration run is... The registration is still open, so you can find the details about that on the Reverse Rett page. 10K and a 5K, and Song Request Tuesday will be coming at you live from Archer Field, so that's quite exciting. And the 10th annual Reverse Rett Gala tickets are available for that now through the Reverse Rett website. So that's one that's worth definitely attending. I've never made it myself, but I've seen the photographs, and it's a tremendous event. So the last song of the evening, and was this a dedication for your?
Oh, we're gonna do. No, you're gonna dedicate this to Andy Stevenson.
Yeah, we're gonna dedicate this. Because
important guy.
Why are we gonna do that again? Because he's got a God given ass. That's right. Ziggy Stardust.
Yeah, I didn't want to say that.
Yeah, because we saw you in Lycra at the London Marathon, Andy. What's Rachel saying? You should come down this year. Well, we'll see if we can do it. I'm not sure if we'll make it, Rachel, but we'll have a go. So, so this is Ziggy Stardust, isn't it? For Andy Stevenson, the marathon runner. So this is, I started.
Break up the
songs for Song Request Tuesday. I hope you enjoyed that.
I enjoyed that.
That was a goodie, Ziggy Stardust. That was the David Bowie special. So you can do the ELM gig straight out.
What's that? Is that that what this is? This,
yeah.
I have to read this. Can you read this? Let's see. Okay. No. At the Preston Pans.
Point blank. You know.
Point blank.
Obviously point blank.
Point blank. Okay.
At the Goth and
at
Preston
the Goth
Pans.
Preston Pans. Okay. Dynamics.
Yes.
At Musselburgh Store Club.
Correct. Yeah.
Station Road at the Pentland Inn.
Yeah.
Lonehead.
Yeah.
And all of that was Friday 24th of May. I should have said Friday 24th of May first. I don't know why I didn't, because that bit I can read. Saturday the 25th, Hijink at Musselburgh Store Club.
Yeah.
Ross Hamilton at the Goth and Preston Pans.
Yeah.
Little Big Sound at Wallyford Club. Christian...
Todd
at Chase. I'm revealing that I don't know who these people are. That's not very hip of me. Cover Up at Middleton Village Hall. It's like a politician reading out their favourite... rock bands. The Cool at Blackpool Dalkeith. Second to None at Mayfield Community Club.
Mayfield.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Mayfield.
Right.
Dallas
Wilson
at
Dean Tavern.
Newton Grange. That's all Saturday 25th. Sunday 26th. Rocker Hillbillies. Oh,
you've heard of them?
Have I ever heard of them?
Yeah.
At the Buckaloo. Many local bands performing
at the Thorntree, Port Seton,
which is £5 entry, 5:30 till late. Mm-hmm. And Jamie Scott at the Goth.
Yeah.
Well, wow, Scott, that was very slick of me.
Very good, yeah. I think you've got a bright future in this Song Request Tuesday presenting game. Okay. So, I'd just like to say thank you very much, Scott, for hosting the show.
Well, thank you, and thank you, Colin, for not only hosting it, well, not only appearing in it, but actually hosting it, let's be honest, hosting most of it as well. But I was here anyway.
I was your glamorous assistant.
Yes, that's right, the glamorous Colin.
Right.
Thank you for everyone watching.
Okay.
We'll see you next time.
See you next week. Next time.
Here comes the button. It says finish. Am I going to do it?
We're going to have Broomhill Fridays in 2 weeks. Just, I don't know if Fintan's still on, but we're going to be doing that on the road show again in 2 weeks' time. We're at Broomhill with Broomhill Fridays. So, anyway, you can go for it now.
I want to do the finger. Here we go. Bye-bye.